Friends, welcome back to my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe, share, comment, like or dislike. Friends, in this video I want to share with you how I make vegetarian fried beans. For this one we need coconut oil, 1 chopped onion, 1 shredded carrot, 3 chopped tomatoes, some bell pepper, and of course we need beans. So friends, let's do it. Also we need some tomato paste, tomato sauce, black pepper, white pepper, and some coriander. Friends, let's do it. First, we put oil. Enough. Friends, coconut oil is very, very healthy, very delicious. The food with coconut oil is very, very delicious. Okay. First we fry the onion. We're gonna move like that. Okay, now we put the carrots. Now we put 1 generous spoon of tomato paste. We fry tomato paste a little bit. This dish, friends, very, very easy, very fast, because I already boiled the beans. Now we add our tomato sauce. Our tomatoes. We add our coriander. We We add some black pepper. We add some white pepper. We mix all. Friends, this is super delicious. Pure vegetarian. Now, friends, we add our beans. Let me mix first to see if it's enough space. Yeah. I'll get some beans to put here, some beans from here. That's enough. Okay, friends. Wow, look at this. Look at these gorgeous beans. Put some amount of salt. Not too much salt. Now, friends, we get this on for mashed potato, and I'm gonna mash these beans. Let me move a little bit for you to see it better. I'll put it in more. I will move a little bit like that. Now I smash these beans in order to have very creamy, to achieve the creaminess of the beans. Let me cook for 7-8 minutes. See, friends, this one will give us unbelievable creaminess for the our. Okay. We'll put some Tabasco here to have some smoke test. Mix. Wow, friends, aroma out is here just unbelievable. Look at this, friends. Look at this, friends. It's just unique aroma, friends. Let me put my bell peppers. Wow. Friends, what aroma is here? Wow, wow, wow. Friends, we add this one now. To achieve our creaminess. Look at this, friends. Look what we have here. Unbelievable. Look how creamy is, friends. Always mix, because now it's very thick. They're very easy to get burnt to the bottom of the frying pan. We add all this, what we have left here. Wow, friends. Just unbelievable. Just unbelievable, friends. And so delicious. I add some parsley. Wow, friends, aroma out is here just unbelievable. Look at this creamy, look how creamy is, friends. Always mix, okay? Always mix. our friends. Friends, look at this beautiful vegetarian fried beans. Friends, I want to show you how these beans look. Look at this, friends. Look at this. Wow. Look at this, friends. Just look at this beautiful vegetarian fried beans. Friends, look at this. Let me sprinkle some parsley. I'll put also on pickles. So friends, look at this beautiful vegetarian fried beans. Friends, please try, watch the video from the beginning till the end. Please don't forget to subscribe, share, comment, like or dislike. Friends, again, thank you for watching. Have a blessed day. Thank you. Bye. Look at, friends, this. Look at this one. Look how delicious they are. Unbelievable. Just unbelievable. Thank you, friends. Have a blessed day. See you next video. Bye.